Ladies and gentlemen, Stamford, Connecticut. Stamford, Connecticut. I really don't like this place. But I have to be here right now. Unfortunately. Behind me is a train station. I hate this place, people. This is a little bus terminal. Stamford, Connecticut, y'all. I hate this place. People, I know we are in a tour of New York, but we in Connecticut, but I'm sorry about that. I just like to go places. See a little monument right here. See a little bus terminal. It's nice out here, but I don't like it out here. I really don't. There's a gentleman over there. Seems to be a silver bullet. It's I don't know what it is. Maybe it's a food hut trailer. I don't know. Silver bullet trailer. Not too much to see in here. On the bus. On the bus in Stamford, Connecticut. Okay. I don't like it out here. I'll tell you, I don't like it out here. We are on Tressa and Washington Boulevard. We are turning. Still in Stamford. Go on this side. Like the mall. Yeah, that is the mall. I've been here before. Herbie. I don't know what that is. Street view. I'm a New York guy. I don't really know too much, but I know it's the mall. Stamford Town Center is what it's called. Downtown Stamford. It's one big mall. It's Macy's. It's big. It's bigger than the one in Co-op City. I can't wait to get out of here. I don't like it. It said landmark. Landmark Square. So this is a landmark, I guess.
Stone Steakhouse. And I guess this is the hood. Nah, this ain't the hood. Yeah, Bedford Spring Street.
Here we are. The courthouse in Stamford, Connecticut. Yeah, this joint looks scary. Looks scary. Pondering what I'm pondering? Well, yeah. Guess you're right. But this is the courthouse in Stamford, Connecticut. I hate this place.